My mic on? Fucking hell, he has so many tanks. Where's my air scout? God, this Moonbear guy is so fucking hilarious. Jesus Christ. Why does he have so many tanks? Yeah. Okay. Now I have more tanks. Why is he not going to mid? Don't need this fucking factory. Just let the engineer get away, I think. Pretty fucking dumb.
Under attack. Damn, this is terrible. Such a mad parcel. The hydras.
If I actually land this drop, he's gonna be pissed. Units. Laggy micro. Okay, that's pretty good. Please finish the gun. Yeah. Last game I got crushed.
This game keys gets crushed. Such is faff.
+800 settings. Feeling.
Group formed.
Noob's talking about BO whoring.
He just assisted his bomber. Oh.
And also, it was an epic UEF bomber. Once a meme. Now, probably, well, best or second best bomber.
Now this is BO horror right here.
Fuck this map.
Oh, sweetie. Game isn't on stream. Fire a sweetheart.
Play ladder or watch stream. Play.
I need to expand faster in that.
Should be assisting my shitty ACU as well.
I'm just gonna build another fucking factory, I don't care.
Oh, lost the attack order on this guy though. That might be bad.
Thank you.
What? Am I dropping frames? Oh, I fucking am dropping frames. What the fuck? Concentrate on gameplay. My stream is shit. Fuck. I need to restart the stream then. Or do I have something open? It's fucking with me. What is Keezer doing? Answer seems to be nothing right now. Now, am I still dropping frames? What the f- 30% dropped frames. UI lag. Tie the guy there. Am I dropping frames now? Yeah, I'm already in the CPU tourney. The big old noob. Do you even read the forums, bro? Geezer is just not doing anything. He's not attacking at all. He's waiting for me to send him map. So am I dropping frames now, guys? I think I stopped dropping frames. Maybe. Nope, don't run past me. Oh, all my factories are idle. That's nice. Don't you love that? Oh, Jesus.
Or be an ACU, I guess. This is trash. This is absolute trash.
Commander under attack.
Cheeky. Frames are fine. Okay, cool. For some reason, I could use that bit right before, but not today, I guess. Didn't see that. Can't make G2. I have like no power. God, this is so fucking bad. What the hell, Keezer? How is this testing beta? 1500 rating.
Maybe he's gonna rush Titans. What do you think? Titan rush? Nope. What I should have done. Ah, oh, stop. Stop, stop killing my ground entities. Stop making T3. Infinite mass. Let's try mongoose. Let's try mongoose. Famous last words. Where's the TMD? That's a bad positioning. My TM. There's TMD. Whoops. Oh, great. Just as I look away, turns into all my mongoose. Fucking hell. Good attack right then. Oh, it's terrible. It's fucking. Fucking. Class. My poor, poor mongoose. Look at the corpses. The soft and delicate animal. It's just not fair. Where are the arties? No, where the fuck?
Oh, fuck. Oops, looked away at the wrong time. Oh, keep looking away. Thought I gave an attack move there, but I didn't. Mongoose power! Can I stop building mongoose? For you. But only for you, farms. Oh, I could shoot down these T1 transports with gunships though. Go on. Okay, there we go. Keezer's not happy. This performance. Mongoose was just fucking sick, man. Do try hard. I think they have like the same range. I'm not sure. Very, very close. They don't have the same range. So yeah, there's best, you know, Mongoose first person.
Group formed. Playing against Keezer is like the opposite of playing versus Low. Low will just spam T1 shit from factories. Especially bombers and arties. And you would just have to spend APM to deal with it. And just constantly fucking piss off because there's some retarded fucking T1 unit constantly attacking this one spot and doing damage and making noise. And then Keezer is like just super chill, just sits on his half of the map generally and attacks when he thinks he has an advantage. So you can just have these chill games where nothing happens for 20 minutes because it's basically just happy to sit on that. And if you have a better start, and Keezer's gonna have a better start than almost anyone, then that's fucking fine for you to just chill. Just play your own game. And we're back. Grab some of this. No, that's not what you do. I'm walking, aren't I? Oh, must be walking. Damn it. Do we have anyone watching?
God damn. Don't steal my reclaim.
Under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack.
Well, this is okay. For me, it seems. What's not good is having air pause for a long ass time. He's gone G3 land. Is he making an upgrade? I haven't killed this factory. What the f? Why? What is my ACU doing? Move in, motherfucker. Oh my god, he's just overcharging everything.
Under attack.
What? Oh no. It's a lot of mass. Okay, he's gonna drop here, pretty sure. That's why he sniped the radar. It is anyway. Oh yeah, here come drops. Surely, drops coming. Yep. Here we go. God damn it. There's a drop. Fuck. It's over.
Yeah, fuck this game. It's over. I'm so far behind in eco that I'm pretty sure I'm dead. And I can't believe he dropped this island and I actually succeeded in killing any shit. Because. And now I'm just spamming. Please. Ah, don't go off the map, please. Jesus. Do I have a strategy plan? I'm dead. I have no plan. Getting absolutely annihilated. So here's a plan, strat snipe. I just donated infinite mass here. I killed all of my Percy's with sniper bots. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Feels bad. I'm gonna retreat to these Ravagers. and slowly I'm just gonna wait to die. That's it. Nah, couldn't make a fat boy. It's already so far behind. Keys are just, yeah, just kept ecoing, and I didn't. So it's not gonna be good. Where is ACU? Don't even see him. Oh. Ah, boring games. Boring, boring games. Lol, there's your plan, Photon. How to counter snipers. JK. Yeah, he's ahead quite early there. Ah, poor Keezer. That sucks. But why is he not standing under a shield? That's a question. Well, we have another game. Will we? What? Why does Sid go into streams and type moderator test? Someone want to explain the hell that's about? Seems like I'm still dropping frames sometimes. Yeah, these games are kind of... almost too chill.
Group formed.
Niflheim. Just change the scene here. Pro tricks. Okay, I had a build for this. On those maps, I actually had a build. This, take this reclaim and then yeah, we just go for the build an air factory up there. This guy goes to here. The ACU does not stop. That. So there's actually too much reclaim. I can't actually use all this, so I probably shouldn't claim it all, but I did. Okay, and we get this guy to assist as well. We hope that we don't get raided by labs. Do I want to expand this way? Oh, let's go steal, take the reclaim, defend here. Oh god. Get this reclaim. is Cybran. Fuck. Hopefully he chases my tank. Nope. Too smart. Yeah, it's not going too great for me right now. I'm gonna make this secret T2 mech up here. And not so secret one there. Lee. Oh, he's running. Kind of want to catch this army, kill it. Not gonna happen. Spend more mass. Micro, micro, micro. The best way to micro is to just have more. That's the best thing you can do. Having more is OP. Don't need to fight there, it's just a bit silly. Also, I don't need this power. Shit up top. Going home. I see you. Now that we have secretly repositioned our army, let's go attack. I killed the radar before this move, it would have been pretty nice, but as it was, you could see it coming.
Okay, what's that? What in the fuck is that? The Beatles, he's what's the fuck? No, no, no. No, no. I have no overcharge. I'm fucking dead. Please.
Commander under attack.
That was fucking close. Jesus. That was close. I think one of them exploded but didn't do damage because of the pathfinder. The beetle snipe didn't work. Oh, you control K them. Keep massive playing, hosting all welcome. My finger kind of hurts from all of the clicking. Pretty bad. Yeah. It's gonna happen. So you can do a build on this map where you don't make any mechs because you have the reclaim. Well, you don't make any mechs with the comm, I mean. Don't think it's really worth it, to be honest. Still dropping some frame, it seems.
What am I gonna make? I think I'm gonna make. Rambo com? Think I'll make some. Some Rambo com. So I just die to. I've died to double nanocom multiple times. Haven't killed anyone with it yet. So. Though double nano is nerfed in beta. I think it's just a mass cost increase rather than. Oh, Jesus. AFK. It's a terrible build. Absolutely appalling. Oh. Huge power stop. T2 max. Please ACU didn't go to the side. C. 50 max at min 10. Walk calm and get middle mass. Walk calm to mid? Are you joking? No need to do that. Here's what I'm gonna do though. Wait, what? Oh no, loyalist. He actually defended with loyalist.
Yeah, this sucks. Oh, I'm so bad. I can't believe this loyalist actually fucking defended. Fuck it. Oh, yes, C3 error already. I really lost this game hard. Despite having map control the entire game. Oh.
System enabled. Commander under attack.
Yeah, I suck. Fucking hell, all these games are so bad. Like, even then, Keyser nearly just threw it at the end. So bad. It's trash. Control. See you guys. Thanks for watching.